Stephen R. Kaufman will serve as the acting U.S. attorney for the Western District of Pennsylvania. He's been with the Department of Justice for 4 decades now, and he has been working as Scott Brady's first assistant. Brady resigned yesterday. He had been serving the Western District of Pennsylvania since December of 2017 when he was appointed by President Trump.